Hello, in this video we are going to discuss the concept of keys, which play a key role in any relational database management system. There are different types of keys available in RDBMS, that is relational database management system, and these keys are used to establish the relationship between more than one tables. So let us see what are the different keys available in RDBMS. First key is super key. A super key is a group of single or multiple keys which identifies rows in a table. So super key is not a single key, it is a group of single or multiple keys. Primary key, it is a column or group of columns in a table that uniquely identify every row in that table. So whatever is the key or attribute which uniquely identifies the record in the table is called as primary key. For example, if we have a database of student, then the student roll number uniquely identify each and every student uniquely, because in one classroom roll number is not repeated. So this primary key is unique for that particular class. Along with this, primary key is the single column or single attribute or group of attribute, like roll number and name of the student is also plays as a primary key, plays a role of primary key. Candidate key, it is a set of attributes that uniquely identify the tuples in a row. Candidate key is a super key with no repeated attributes. So candidate key can be super key, but there should not be repeated attribute. Alternate key is a column or a group of columns in a table that uniquely identify every row in that table. Foreign key is related to primary key. Whatever primary key we create in one table, that attribute is the foreign key. The same attribute is the foreign key in another table. So this primary key and foreign key establishes the relationship between two tables. So foreign key is a column that creates a relationship between two tables. The purpose of foreign key is to maintain the data integrity and allows navigation between two different instances of the entity. Compound key, as the name suggests, it has two or more than two attributes that allows you to uniquely recognize a specific record. It is possible that each column may not be unique by itself within the database. So if this is so, we can combine more than one column to make it as a compound key. Composite key, an artificial key which aims to uniquely identify each record, is called surrogate key. So this is composite key. An artificial key which aims to uniquely identify each record is called surrogate key. These kind of keys are unique because they are created when you do not have any natural primary key. So whenever we do not have any primary key, then composite key is decided or is designed. Surrogate key. This is also an artificial key which aims to uniquely identify each record is called surrogate key, and these kind of key are unique because they are created when you do not have any natural primary key. So this is the surrogate key. So in this way, we have seen all the different types of keys available in database management system. Thank you for listening.